What is up, YouTube and Twitch? I am Doom Games and welcome back to Escape Dead Island. Now I have some bad news. We will not be able to play Minecraft again.
It's faster to swim.
But yeah, I'm really sorry about that, guys. But maybe in 2 weeks' time, when I get my money, I'll be able to play Minecraft again. I was further than this.
It's your fault, Cliff. All your fault.
I was further than this. Only a little bit. I killed both the zombies. He's right below us. I wish we can actually stab things with it, not just behind. All right. I'm gonna lose them. All right, they shouldn't come this way. Stop. Right, there he is. When he goes back to munch on Mr. Munch Munch, I'll sneak across the top. No. Come on. Give me a break. Right, I'm watching them. Do you guys see them? I see them. I'm gonna wait till he turns around. No, I'm not. He's going down to munch. That's good. All right, should be fine here. Should be fine. Come up these stairs and wait. Right. I can see under. Stealth shot. Finally. Shut up. attached rope. Let's go. Medical kit. Boom. Yeah, the game's just saved. So yeah, guys, I'm really enjoying this game. But yeah, when I get Minecraft soon, the city build will continue. Unless my friend wants to give me it back. Probably not.
Linda? Devin?
Crap. They're everywhere. Go back to Munchin.
Oh no.
They're everywhere. Turn around. Taking them all out with a screwdriver.
Holy fuck.
Whoa.
This is it?
This is it.
There's no place to put my stuff.
I didn't ask for a roommate.
Neither did I, but you got one. So make some space, alright?
Whoa. Did it crush us? It obviously didn't. Really weird.
Fuck.
Who the hell keeps saving us?
Where am I? Did I make it?
Cliff? You okay?
I need my weapon.
All right, this will probably come in handy. Might need to break some stuff.
Is this gonna be like a Minecraft type game?
Are you alright?
I think so. What happened? My clothes are...
You versus boat. You both lost. I fished you out.
The boat's gone?
Uh-huh. We already argued about that for hours. And I had to talk Devin out of swimming for help.
Good.
So, now that you're awake, we can start finding a way into the jungle.
Right. Let's go.
What happened to the zombies? Oh, I thought I saw something. Oh, there's a climbing bit here. No. Oh, we might be able to smash that there. Start. Find a way. Oh, I thought if I pressed that, it might have helped me. Now we've got a weapon, we can smash.
Hey, maybe you can break into the hut. Use it.
Yeah.
I need that. You look like a zombie from up here. It must have been zombies if I still open everything. Hmm. we go down so fast. Why can't we go up so fast? Alright.
Hey, guys, looks like there's into the jungle here.
Yay, we're in the jungle. Too easy. Why isn't it sliding down it? Why can't we jump? Where's a zombie? Crush its head with this. We're in the jungle. She's checking something.
Careful! Don't go falling off!
Amazing!
Anyone got any ideas how to get down there?
Rope.
Rope would be nice.
Whoa, whoa,
whoa. Any ideas with something we actually have? Cliff?
Something in there.
I heard something.
I heard something.
Get your head checked.
People have been trying to do that for years.
Oh yeah, he's fine.
I'm going in there.
Someone asked for a rope? I got one.
Yes! I thought it went down with the boat.
No, I want to see what's in there. Come in. Zzzz.
Hang on, we're right behind you.
Narapella.
Camera.
The boat that brought us here? Destroyed. Didn't want to say anything, but the engine had just been checked. Yeah.
Hey, what are you talking about?
B-roll, baby.
Alright, let's go into the woods. If you go out in the woods today, you better go in disguise. Really?
Yes, we'll have to stage it later.
But don't you guys see the little problem of one less boat?
We'll cross that bridge when we get there. Relax.
Postcard collected. They are God. They are coming. God, please save me.
See if anyone's even here.
Knew there was a reason we brought you along.
Thought it was because I was too dumb to say no.
I wasn't gonna say anything, but...
Oh, there's the objective.
I'm gonna win a broadcasting award by the time you're 25.
He said it.
I want to explore this island so much. Oh, what can we collect over here? Oh. I might go see what I can get in here. I'm gonna pick up that.
Oh, I'm still a mess from last night. And all my reports have to be done by the end of day. Oh, what was that place called again? Sveti's Champagne Bar? Oh, man. The chick knows how to party. And now I'm paying the price.
That was pretty funny. So we're going around here. keep up slow, coaches. Yes, there is zombies, and it's not my imagination.
This is it.
It's like they were. I like this is where they tore apart. Ugh, that smell.
The smell. Quit. I wouldn't go out there.
This is why we're here.
That one's still alive.
God.
Sure got your story.
Our story. You got it? A picture?
Yeah, I got it.
It can't possibly be a good idea to hang around here.
Okay.
New plan, same as the old plan. We get up this mountain, and then we'll know what we're dealing with.
It's gonna get up. I'm just waiting. I ran right across it. Up here we go.
Come on, guys.
What do you mean, come on? I'm the one ahead of you. So yeah, guys, no Minecraft. Until I get my internet back in a good couple of months.
We're not gonna learn anything else here.
I might get a dongle and Minecraft and Resident Evil 7 soon. But I think it might be a waste of money for a dongle. Alright, so how we're gonna do that? Crouch.
Keep up, come on.
What do you mean keep up? Come on, I'm the one ahead of you. We're here. Oh, we have to get to the top of the mountain. That sucks. Mountain top.
Perfect.
Yeah. Take a look at that.
There's a mansion or villa out there.
Houses? Might be people there.
Hey, there's an airfield.
There's a marina. Might want to see if there's another boat we can use.
What was that?
Let's get down to the village. Find someone to interview about what we saw.
I see your point, but I'd always say look for an exit first.
And although I'm aware of the chances, it's my hope that someone will receive this. I don't know how long it's been, but if you're hearing this, know that you're not alone.
Hello? Who is this?
I just wish I had understood. I should have kept friends close. So much left unsaid.
Can you hear me?
I've learned so much in these last few months. About myself, about the world.
Come on, answer, you goddamn old lady.
What difference do the answers make if we can't tell them to anyone?
Oh, I've made my point. Cliff, what do you think?
I think we should go with what Linda said. We're here to find the truth.
Boom.
Ha! Fine. You still got that club on
you? Voice comm.
Just saying.
10G. Let's see if the achievement points go into my, account. Yeah, they do. That's cool. So I still get gamer points, even if they're on an Xbox 360. Game. It's always good to know.
Not as dumb as when he chased that guy for 2 blocks for ripping you off.
But dunk that asshole, never called you back.
Cliff's never short of ideas, but he doesn't usually follow through like this.
Didn't
nope.
Stop you from coming.
Guess I felt bad.
His father's a cold guy. Hoping Cliff get back on his good side is worth it. All Cliff wants is for him to give a shit, you know? Why is that so hard?
Dun, 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 dun. We've been streaming for 20 minutes, people.
Still with us?
Alright, where do we go now? I love this thing. I wish it was in every game. So you know exactly where you're going all the time. That thing's about to get up. I can feel it.
What is that?
Told ya.
Grab something to hit him with.
Stay back. Get the camera. Get the camera.
Did you get a good shot of it? Yes! Somebody sent me a message, I'll check it out later. After this episode.
That was real.
Yeah, sure was.
You know what, guys, I'll check it out then. Well, yours didn't work. Alright. Doesn't matter.
You think that they could go?
Oh, behind you! Oh no, she's dead! The bouncer. She's dead.
Linda, come on! Don't do this!
Is she good? Is she good?
Just get that thing!
Oh no! You didn't even touch me! That's so dumb. I need to get a picture of the zombies. Right, you stay there, I don't want you dying.
What is that?
I know, what is it? Alright.
Grab something to hit him with!
Stay back! Get the camera! Get the camera!
Okay.
No, you won't. Cliff!
No! Too busy taking pictures. Get up. Guys, but if I can get Minecraft today, I will try my damnness to.
What is that?
Grab something to hit him with!
Stay back! Get the camera! Get the camera! Shit!
That was real.
Yeah, sure was.
Here comes a bouncer.
You okay, man?
You think that they could fall? No!
Oh no, the clank clank clue. Oh, a bouncer. Hate him already.
She good?
Just get that thing.
Come on. Come on. Oh no, she's infected. She's gonna die.
It doesn't even look that bad.
Hey, I got him. You okay?
Yeah. Ready to run a marathon.
We gotta get her out of here like yesterday.
She's dead.
Did you see that?
She is actually dead. She can't survive.
Carry her back up to the top where it's safe. Okay, but I'll be back.
All right, so what are we doing?
Thanks. I'll try not to eat you while we wait.
Oh, crap. Screw you. Stay down. She's actually gonna die because she's infected now. Unless you don't get infected, then that'd be a really weird apocalypse. So she's basically dead. I'm sorry to tell you guys, but she's dead. Let me check if the stream's going all good. Stream's going all good and hood. Keep it bappy and bam bam wow.
Linda, is that you? Can you hear me?
We made it up to the top. Devin carried me. I feel very sense and sensibility. And zombies, I guess.
What?
Never mind.
Put Devin on.
He's too busy carrying dead weight.
You're not dead weight.
I'm just saying it's like a dirty phone call with all this heavy breathing. Oh, I better not make him laugh or he'll drop me. Gotta go.
You're dead. Why are you carrying a dead person? No, I can't go past that tree. Go back to eating. Well, I kill you. Yeah. Dead. I can't get across there yet. Until I go around. Alright, get down. Turn around. I'll wait. Go down with your buddy, innit? You don't need a watch lol with me. Look, if you don't look at me, I won't kill you. That was easier than I thought. Medikit. Alright, that way. Oh, but there's why are you going that way when there's that? This makes no sense.
Geofarm once had noble gold.
Yeah, we don't need to read that just now. Oh, you bouncer! No! I'm gonna have to be sneaky hindiki. Next time, be more sneaky. That's my motto. I'm going for a stealth attach to the game. That's how I kill zombies. Booyah. I don't like bouncers very much. Oh, stay down. Alright. We've been streaming for 30 minutes now. Well, 31 actually, but... who's really counting the extra minute? Fixing up my mic there.
Geofarm.
Crap, I need to get back. Hopefully he turns on. Nice try, bro. Get back down. Get back down. Oh, I thought you can break open crates or something. Crap, 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 crap. Come on then, bounce at me. No! I shouldn't have done a heavy swing. Oh no, I'm all the way back over here. Crap. I need to be sneakier. Get down. Before I didn't get in there. I just want to run right past them all. But I know I'll get like the biggest chasey of my life. I'm just going to kill the ones I need to kill. Not the ones I want to kill. Eat the meat. Alright. So this time, the bouncer's over there, so I'm just gonna sneak behind him and stop his flipping wee necking. Don't turn around. Yes. Oh, it just made things so much easier. Keycard lock. Turn around. No.
Devin's patrolling the premises with a wicked crowbar.
Yeah, that's good.
Look, he smashed the crate.
Wait, they can't get past. Yes. Oh, that's too good.
Are you taking pictures?
You should get some rest.
No, talking makes me feel better. This can be like that time you were sick, and Devin went out to get you medicine.
I'm not bringing you back rum.
Hey, it worked, didn't it?
Maybe for Devin.
I think it worked on both of you. But what do I know? I wasn't there.
Almost there.
I can't believe I managed to run through here and then they all got stuck. That's too funny. I'm just waiting on her dying, because she's going to die soon. Oh, sanctuary. Maybe not sanctuary. Place is bloody open. What am I looking for exactly? Oh, there's a plane over there. Is it still intact? No.
Stay back. It's not safe.
Oh. Just because she's a girl.
I appreciate the thought.
I got this.
Oh, what were we to kill stuff?
Who the hell are you?
I'm taking out the alarm. Take this and shoot anything that gets close.
Finally, a gun.
You got it.
Another achievement. I've only got so much ammunition though. Pistol ammo.
Not bad.
No! Pistol ammo. Medikit. I'm not a very good shot.
Stay focused. Keep shooting.
Cliff! The name's Cliff!
I didn't ask.
Oh, crap. And what?
Almost
screw
done.
You. I ran over of ammo. What is that? The spitter. I guess it's gonna spit something at me that's gonna leak like acid or something. I'm ready. Oh, that is not good.
Here's more ammo.
I don't want a heavy swing. No, you blooming spitter. I hate the spitter already. Get up. I'm gonna use the pistol for like the spit when the spitter comes. Right. No, 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 no. Up perfect.
Stay focused. Keep shooting.
Cliff. The name's Cliff.
I didn't ask. Almost done.
Now we use the pistol and we kill that spitter. The spitter. There it is. Now let's kill it. I'm gonna be shooting those barrels.
Here's more ammo.
Really, she gives me ammo. There, we got it. And the alarm's off and the door's open.
Well done. Now you should get off this island.
I can't. My friend was attacked by... Wait. Do you know... Could she become one of them?
Follow me.
Okay.
There are research labs on this island.
Live together or die alone.
It'd be there. But you won't be able to get in.
Boring.
Yes, I can.
Not with this security.
Take some pictures.
There's a master key, but you need three key cards just to get in the room. And you can't track them because there's a power surge in the staff village that's blocking me.
Are you gonna just smash the window?
Turn off that power in the village?
It's not safe for you. But fine. There's the door. Search the staff village for the source of the power surge and shut it off. Only then will you be able to track those key cards.
And why do you want me to do all this alone?
Sorry.
I assumed you got this.
Just watch me.
When you think you're thug life. Right, need to take a picture first.
We can't access the information about the key cards before the power surge in the village is gone.
Key card,
we
key
need
card.
To be shut
oh,
down.
We need all these key cards. Alright, which way? And me going the wrong way again. What an old tomato. That way they want me to go. Enter the village.
Linda, you there?
Yeah, what happened?
I met someone. She knows a lot about what's going on here. You're gonna be fine. I got you covered. Linda?
I don't know whether to believe you.
Hey, look who you're talking to.
Did you get it on camera?
There wasn't really
time for that. Is there no zombies here?
Get everything you promised me.
Hey, okay.
Kill it. Cut the power.
Might as well get on with some filming. Might never make it back here.
All right.
And this room had a serious obsession with the weather.
I just need to get a picture of the zombie. Alright, what do I need to turn off? Whoa! Watch who you're hitting. Alright.
Someone was definitely keeping their scientists well fed.
Turn back. No. I'm Doom Games. I don't turn back from anything. Oh, there we go. Another spitter. That's all we need. Yes, we got it. Power off. I'm trying to, bro. Oh, crap. I need to find a way to get close to it without getting caught. Oh, crud. He's like a zombie guard. Oh, calm down, dude. Calm down. It'll be quick. Yes! Getting them from behind is better than... Alright, everything's cool here.
Hey, lady with the sword, you there?
You can call me Xian Mei.
Okay, Xian Mei. That's an affirmative.
Oh, hello, viewer. I didn't know there was anybody in the stream. Come on, where do we have to go? Dingy, am I going in there? Head straight for the door. I can't see anything. Oh, you're not even supposed to go that way. How do you get up there? Didn't he say we have to go through that building? Because there's no way I'm going in there. Ladder! Yay! I solved it! Thanks for staying in the stream for longer than a minute. Most people would have left by now. Oh, laptop.
They're here. Ugh, I thought it was safe. No outside intervention. Things change.
Whoa. That was a bit weird. Now let's get off this godforsaken island.
What the hell were all these people doing anyway?
Sorry, fixing my
mic. Wasn't there a quarantine?
Guys, I will be doing Minecraft and stuff soon. I had a Minecraft episode on my YouTube channel, but my friend's taking the game away from me. I'm waiting to see if I can get it back today.
Dieting. Research scientists lived here.
Locked the labs, but I don't know. No, I don't know if it'll be enough. All our research. Maybe there's a cure.
Zombie. She's dead. Bye. Almost an hour we've been streaming for now, guys. Oh, we got a skill back in there. When you're dumb.
Deeper access to the security network. Got them. I'm sending you the locations of the key cards now.
Guys, this is episode 2, not episode 1. If you want to see episode 1, go into my YouTube channel right now or go on my past broadcast. And the viewer that's on right now, please hit that follow button for more daily streams and videos.
Now, I've got places to go and people to see. I'll try to keep in touch.
Yeah. I got this.
Yeah, we totally know what we're doing. Alright. Find 3 security keys. Pistol ammo. That's always good. Oh, it shows you the location of them all. Is there any way of getting down from here? Get this medical kit. I need medical care. Rope. Up we go. Alright, we're up. Oh, where's the ladder's on the other side, right? I think we're gonna have to go a full scale round. Wow. Maybe not. Maybe it's simpler than that. Maybe if you could let us jump over a wall once in a while, we might be able to do stuff. Back up this ladder we go. Sorry guys, scratching my ear. I've been sitting in this chair for 58 minutes. It's almost an hour. Oh, maybe there's like another place to put your rope. It's a zombie. Zombie. Oh my God. I have to be the dumbest kid alive.
Banishing the darkness, baby.
Hey, listen. Where are you?
I got into the staff village. There's a cure somewhere around here. I'm gonna find it and bring it back. I met somebody who helped me out. I'll explain later.
Just get back safe and don't get into trouble. Things are bad enough as it is. And we need
okay, I'll try not to. Oh, I love it when you do that. Go away. Go away. Go away. Oh crap, there's one of them again. Oh, I ducked it. No, hurry up before this weapon becomes defected. Oh, what? I was one swing away. That's a whole hour we've been streaming for though, guys. I was one swing away from taking that thing out. Okay, I'm what? Just gonna go all out. Watcha! Break free, break free! No! I was too busy shooting that thing. More pistol ammo! That'll be needed, much needed. Get ready for this. Come on, bro! Yeah, there we go. Now I can use the rest of this to swing at you. Don't get caught. No! I was playing with too much of them at the same time. My love is like fire. I am not good at this game. Take them out before I take the spit rope. Oh yeah, I love the sound of crunching zombie bones. Yes, bloody did it! Face key. No, I need to go all the way back up. I really want to stop playing this game, but at the same time, I just love it. Yes, hatchet man. Gonna chop some zombie liver up. Feed it to me, myself. I just went all Irish shit like meself. Din, 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 din. Pow. Wah. All right. Which one does it go on? Stay down. How do we get on top of there, though?
Just got back from the labs. We successfully extracted a coup.
Don't care. If we could jump, things would be much easier in this game. There's another spitter up there. He's a spitting image of you. Oh crap. Break free, break free, break free! Guys, I'm gonna have to end it there, but in the next part, we will be continuing on this game. And as always, DG, stay fresh. Peace out, guys.